really excited to fight on TV. First time fighting on TV. And for the people who don't know who Emilio Sanchez is going to know who I am now. My goals in boxing is to become a world champion. At the end of the year, hopefully a small title fight. Training camp is going well. Me and my coach have been working on head movement and footwork and a lot of strength conditioning. My opponent is Hugo Partida. Hugo Partida is an aggressive fighter, likes to keep coming. I have a game plan to box and be aggressive at the same time.
One, two from Sanchez, in control of this fight.
When I was in Fantasy Springs fighting Gustavo Molina, it was an unexpected knockout.
I thought a body Molina shot hurt. Drops Molina.
I got surprised of the knockout too. When I hit him with my right hand, I felt his knees buckled, and I knew I hurt him.
Right hand hurts him. Hunched over is Molina, and that is it. The referee jumps in and stops it. An astounding performance for Emilio Sanchez.
Hi, I'm Emilio Sanchez. Come watch me fight July 1st at the Blasco Theater.